How to compare two given numbers, either these are smaller than or less greater than each other. Let's start question number one on page number six. A bar 302 box 203. We have to place this is less than sign and this is greater than sign in the given block after adjustment of both numbers. First one is 302 and second number is 203. The thing which we have to keep in mind is that we have to make CN after saying the first number, not on the behalf of the second number. 302 is greater than 203, so I have to place greater sign in the given box. B bar is 589 box and 598. This is 89 and this is 98. So we can say that 589 is smaller than 598. C part is 472 box 471. As I told you that we have to get the CN after saying the first number, so 472 is greater than 471. D part is 675 and 576. 675 is greater than 576. E part is 3150 box and 3501. First number is smaller than second number. F part is 2922 box. Next number is 1933. First number is 2000 and second number is 1000. So we can say that 2922 is greater than 1933. G part is 5414. Next number is 5419. So first number is smaller than second number. Last part of this question is 9268. First number is smaller than the second number. In question number 2, we have to fill out the boxes by using these less than and greater than symbol. Question is, write the missing symbol in each in this number chain. Let's start A part. 849 smaller than 498 less than 1400. A part is 849 greater than 498. Now 498 is less than 1400, then 1400 and 1004. So 1400 is greater than 1004, then 1004 and 1040. 1004 is less than 1040, and last one is 1040 and 1440. So 1040 is again less than 1440. This is A part of question number 2. Students, kindly note down your work with me, because at the end of the lecture I will check your books either you have completed your work or not. B part is 7612 less than 7602. 7602 is less than 7621, then 7621 and 7661. 21 is less than 61, then 7661 and 6711. 76 and this is 67, so 76 is greater than. And last one is 6711 and 6177. So first number is greater than second. Thank you. C part is 3583 is less than 3808, then 3808 is less than 3885, then 3885 is 3883. So first number is greater than second number, then this is 3883 and 3885. First number is smaller than second, last one is 3885 and 5385. 38 is smaller than 53. Last part of question number 2 is 4910 is greater than 3045, then 3045 is greater than 2918, then 2918 and 8473. So first number is smaller than the second, then 8473 and 1638. First number is greater, 1638 and 5674. First number is smaller. Students, please do your work properly. I will check your work after the end of the lecture. Question number 3, page number 7. Write each set of prices in order starting with the lowest. A part. First is guitar with rupees 40. Then piano 780 rupees, and last one is camera 70 rupees 480. We have to start from the lowest price. So camera has lowest price first of all. Next piano 780. And last one is guitar. B part is Jeep with price 609. Then train engine having price 699. Last one is plane having price 690. You have to arrange them starting from the lowest price. So Jeep has lowest price. Smaller than. Then 690, which is a plane. Last one is train engine. 699. C part is first of all is doll. MA rupees 155. Then BL. MA rupees 115. And last one is house. MA rupees 515. Smaller price of BL. It will be written first. 115. Then doll 155. Then house 515. Last part is price is first one is robot 472 rupees, then slide rupees 764, last one is truck having rupees 624. So smallest price is robot and will pay 472. Then trail having 624. And last one is off slide rupees 764. Now, friend, please open your books, page number 6 and 7. I have to check your work. Thank you. okay, so I am in Kharagpur.